We're standing here. Are you standing there?
Start here and then we can move it over there.
What's that?
I'm moving.
Okay. Is it all right?
Yes.
Yes, man. Jesus Christ.
Thank you. suppose it was consistent because I didn't call him much the other team really either. So we sort of couldn't win too much, but yeah. Good look, Rex. Charlie, good job.
Yep. Yeah, Adam is a nice sister, Monica.
Hi, Monica, how are you?
Nice to meet you. We're dragging
all the aunties out. Oh, excellent. Are you from here?
No, well, Melbourne.
Melbourne, okay. Yeah. No, not that far. Come. No, nice drive not. Today.
Yeah, it was actually.
Yeah. All right, just there. Absolutely. Someday, I'm not sure how many will come.
I hate taking
Australia. Yeah, I think some, well, we will be, but we've got other people to go on a phone and all that sort of stuff.
Yeah,
I'm not
like
all
the same
people. Anyway. Obviously, it is easy to see them, because this year it's not Facebook Messenger, but another thing to see that. So, if you're interested in the story, you've got to read it. Thank you.
Referees are smiling, mate.
Are you on team app for the league out here? Did you see my note?
Oh, it doesn't matter. We're just gonna have it. We're gonna see if we can have a training on Tuesday. But I just wanted to make sure everyone was getting the team app notification more than anything. Tuesday morning at 9:30 at Canella.
Yeah.
Well, no great drama because we know it's a bit last minute, but we just, it's more to see whether the actual app's going to sort of hang together. I'm not a great lover. I like the Facebook, I think everyone's on Facebook all the time. Where another thing to look at, another thing. But anyway, it's. The club wants to go this way just to help. It's all around, there's lots of other stuff we can do in it, which is really good, doing training attendances and things like that. So it's a good app. Just takes time to make sure everyone's got it.
Probably I'm assuming, I'm not, I don't have an application. When did you send it?
Yesterday morning, maybe?
I haven't seen it,
so I
probably have
to
wait.
That's okay. All good. It's always recording, it's just a start. We'll start the clock in the way.
Yep.
10.
I'd say more Craigieburn Alpha.
Yeah.
So, again, just depends what sides we end up against. So, it needs to be either at there, like if Alpha will be sure, we'll be in our group. Craigieburn will be, they've got enough sides. So, if it's a, let's say Southern Penn or let's say who else, Gippsland United is about to get there, then probably maybe, well, Gippsland United is normally that Alpha. So, mutual venue. Real good bloody stopping the clock. So it just depends who. So it just depends who we end up in our form with. So, but it's all around that. We can't go any further than 210. So if and 210 is those Alf and Craigie Byrne, all that. Any further than that, we've got to play at a neutral venue, which will sometimes be the Wallen and the Craigie Byrne and all that, depending on who we're playing.
Thank you. advertising.
Come on.
Oh, next, 5 o'clock.
Oh,
well, 5 o'clock, I think. It's a late one.
Yeah, it is.